What's up, everyone? Welcome to a new Let's Play. This is going to be Ghostbusters, the video game remastered. We just have some startup screen stuff. Press X. Okay, I can do that. Career options extra. Huh? Assisted targeting, target reticle, earnings, damage. Audio, video, okay. I think we do want subtitles on. Okay. Always gotta check that stuff. Career. New career. I don't know. Guess I'll try experience. I've never played this game before, though.
Troubled by strange noises in the night?
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Have you or your family actually seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute. Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the Ghostbusters. We're ready to believe you.
Franchises available soon. Call for details.
Whoa! Russell! Hey, man!
You near the East Wing?
Yep.
By the new Ghoster exhibit?
Yeah, why?
There's something headed your way.
Wait. I hear something. I'm gonna take a look.
Want to hear something really creepy? I was reading about Shandor, you know, the guy who donated most of the Gozer stuff. He was into the occult, you know, supernatural. Weird dude.
Why don't we talk about it some other time? Any other time.
Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
Strange. Ooh, this music. Apparently this game is set right after the events of number 2, by the way. That's all I know about it. All Harold Ramis.
Ghostbusters, is your haunting an apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul? What? No, we do not summon dead family members then catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
Hey, it's the new cadet! Welcome aboard!
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're gonna burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case. You remember what happened to the last guy.
This is their actual voices, by the way.
He's tuned and ready to go.
You may feel a little tingle. Good. We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Was that us?
I don't think so.
Ray?
Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial. A significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
I know the answer, but I'm gonna ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or very bad?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess, it's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
And that is not the fun kind of getting busy, is it?
Okay, third-person shooter.
Climbers escaped again!
No way to come back.
Move my character like this. This is pretty cool, though. We play. Wait, what did he say? Can I interact with this? No. Can I play this? Let's play some Cubert. Let's play some pinball. Nope. Okay. I know I need to follow you guys. I just want to explore for a second. They're very messy. Okay. I'm gonna get fired because I'm not following them. I'm coming. What's out here? The Ecto-1.
Slimer went that way. Follow him.
Where is he? What's going on?
There he is. It seems oddly drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit. Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get his attention.
Let's do it. Oh, dang.
That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid. Oops, you let one out?
That's my fault. I was fine-tuning the interspatial gasket this afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get those ghosts back.
Can I reload? Am I supposed to be shooting this?
Hey, this will work out great since you're already strapped into a pack. It's a perfect opportunity for some training. Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless. More or less. Not sure about the other guy, though. Okay, let's go get him.
Let's go.
Oh, and don't sweat the containment. It's easy to get excited your first time out with the proton stream. Egon will fix it in no time.
Didn't hurt him at all.
Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pack. It can be your best friend out there in the field. Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical conditions. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet. This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack to keep it from shorting out and resetting. For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps. Sap them, cap them, and trap them. The first step is blasting a ghost to sap its energy. You're a wicked shot, newbie! See that overlay on the ghost? It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost's PKE. The more you disperse, the weaker it becomes.
Okay.
Pack moving into the red, get at Bennett.
Get him. Oh gosh. Trophy! Is this dude even helping me? Why is Slimer so strong?
There it is! Ugh.
View spirit guide. Sloth ghost. Okay.
And I thought Slimer was disgusting.
Oh. Ah. How do I heal? This kind of reminds me of Luigi's Mansion.
All right, you've got a good wind. Next stage, capital. You can protect.
eject the capture stream or wrangler manually using this control. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto-select the capture stream setting. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of goo.
What? I don't know how to do that. How do you do this? Hang on. I really don't know how to. It said L1, but I don't see it.
Fantastic! You got it! Soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the slam meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line. Here's how you do that. Watch the ghost. When he makes a dash in one direction, you pull the stream quickly in the other. Give it a shot!
Okay.
Good work! Good roping, cowboy! If a ghost still has some serious fight in him, it's almost impossible to drag him into the trap. We'll have to soften him up. Ah, that's right! Now we can move to stage three, trap him. You're gonna need some place to put that. There you go! Perfect! See the beacon signal coming from the closed trap? That helps you find Titan get at.
Okay. Okay, there we go. What the heck? Get over here. Get over here. Get over here. You get over this trap, sucker. Oh my gosh. Why is he?
Just like charging up a slam meter, but faster.
What the heck? This part's kind of annoying.
Whatever you do, keep him in that trap zone.
Finally, gosh.
And there! Oh, yes! One escapee accounted for. Oh, and
I'll cut one.
Retrieve your trap.
Did you get them?
We're batting 500. Slimer slipped out. Our cadet bagged his first one, though. A very nasty customer. Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing the streams. In a word, don't do it.
Seriously.
Stings like the dickens, too.
Well, that was fun.
Hey, how come this mump gets all the new stuff?
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
He gets a cool title, too?
It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Scooter, we need to go. Let's roll.
Okay. Guess we're rolling.
Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. It's the first place that little spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one. When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgwick. Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. That's our job.
Okay.
That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the refund. Fine print on our invoice.
Invoices.
Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
Ha ha.
I'm getting some
Let's
interesting
go get
PKE
this ghost.
Spikes.
Hey, is that actual Doritos?
Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor. Oh. I'd like the chance
it's
to
like
look around
It's like Cheez-Its in a Dorito bag.
Good. Dig up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
Hey, Ghostbusters.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, Miss. The Ghostbusters are here.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
What do we got here? Okay, you can't see it. Unafraid of no ghost.
All right, Ace. Get ready.
Dr. Stance, if you do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
Part of our settlement with the city, proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
Where we live in today, you shoot a proton stream of highly charged particles at someone, they get all so happy. It's him! Nice. Now we got another plaintiff. Shooting a little early, but not the first time.
Oh, do I get I get money if I break stuff?
Just a little patience while your accelerator depulls. What the? That looked painful. Are you okay? That way.
Am I getting money or am I racking up money I owe them?
Watch it! Contact! That's what your proton stream is for.
Well, duh, you already taught me that.
Got him on the run! Come on, let's go! Peter!
Nah, I've seen this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies safely to their rooms.
Yeah,
oh,
okay.
You little...
just like your elusive little targeted entity. Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. The paragoggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you track it. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now,
okay.
When the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction.
Oh, that's
flat.
Nice.
You're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan. Okay, you way to go.
Okay, supernatural secretion.
Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample.
Blue means an active what?
Getting warmer. Warmer. Getting a good scan is sort of like taking a good snapshot. When you've got an entity in range, hold the scan button. This will analyze the ghost's chuckle.
Okay. Trophy! Purchase upgrade? I can upgrade something? What's this do? Recoil decrease. Focusing? Reduces beam wandering. Let's do it. Should get a trophy for that. I'm making a lot of trophies though, so I'm okay with it.
Use your PKE. Whoa, he's definitely been here. An active sample is something you can collect, like a cursed artifact. We get paid extra for everything we scan and collect. Then we roll.
Artifacts.
Pull it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technology, which in turn you get to wear on your back to test. Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual. It's all accessible from your PKE meter.
Okay.
Ray! Ah, I don't feel good!
Peter? Come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go, go, go!
I think I'm getting money, because that's how I upgrade stuff.
Come on, shake a leg! You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time,
yeah, connect. I'm just breaking stuff so I can upgrade stuff. Oh, it's kind of like, Gears of War. That's
He's
what I was going to say.
Again! Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevators!
A mutant stumbling. Snuck up on me.
Phone the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh no, my friend. That was back in the pre-sliming era. Right now...
How come I get money for breaking stuff?
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our live-in science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
Call the elevator? Man, you're just making me do everything.
All right, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck? Well, let's see. Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
Here it comes.
Kill it, Ray!
Need a hand?
Hey.
You always fail, don't you?
Oh, dang.
Never mind the onion head for now. Ghost with the red cap is fighting hard to hold stasis.
Come on. She's a New York girl.
Get him. What the heck?
He's hurting.
Douche. Stop it.
Aim high. It's on your left. It's a whole bunch of them. Hey. Now bring it in. That was trapped.
Caught one.
I understand the urge to experiment, but talking is terrible.
What the heck? How do I keep getting hurt?
More. Yow.
And how do I heal? That's what I want to know.
You hit me! Oh! Ow! Oh! Aim high! Stay on him!
Haha, I threw that down. That's all me.
Impulsive PK shockwave really stirred the nest. Man, this lobby is so wrecked.
Can we please call Winston and tell him his night off is officially ended?
Four of them!
Get him! Why are there so many?
They've split up!
Ray, follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Venkman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes.
Are you telling me to follow you?
This isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gets so bossy when he has an...
With Peter? Is this Peter?
Hey now. Is that honey glazed ham and prime rib?
Okay, let's
there,
find these
the
ghosts.
The Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that up.
Absolutely not! You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away. I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
Am I actually going in? Off limits.
The schnutz you teach. Nobody slimes Pete twice. He gets away with it.
Careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
Just getting that money.
You bring your apron? We're gonna take a little shortcut through the kitchen.
Okay.
Amber should be right through. Hello? Yeah. Okay, champion. You lead.
Okay. That's not good.
Don't touch the slime. It's slimy and it's extremely dangerous.
How do I scan? Am I scanning right? It's kind of spooky.
Oh shoot. Most kitchens have self-starting pilot.
Just saw him. Where'd he go? Oh, the knife's stuck in the wall. That sucks. And there's a refrigerator in the way.
Okay, I dare ya. Everything but the kitchen sink.
Okay. Where is he? I can't. Why are you hitting these guys? What are they? Oh, these are fish ghosts. What the heck? I just realized that.
All right, check this out. To trap them, you've got to grab them, and to grab them, you use the other half of the proton wand, the capture stream. That's all there is to it. You just throw this junk anywhere. We don't stick around.
Okay.
You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Parmesan.
There you are, Slimer.
Would it kill him to mix in a green salad? One. I'm gonna take back. Blast him.
Is this where we actually catch Slimer? Why aren't you helping Bill Murray? Could evade. Where is he? Oh. Okay. Oh, that make him come out?
Ow! That was ow there. No, try to hold him still. You gotta wear him down.
When he's tired, he'll be able to put his sorry crater of a butt into the trash. All right, trap's in. You're almost there. Guide him in.
Come on. Go this way. There we go. Oh, does it have to be this trap that you laid? Fine, we'll use your trap then.
Yeah, perfect.
Here we go.
See? That's a big wow.
Might as well get some more money while I'm in here.
Perhaps a place sitting disturbed. Still pretty much ready. Full go for the Rodriguez blow.
We trashed that place.
The bar mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes.
What seems to be your problem? Thanks to me and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh?
Yeah.
And, to the Rodriguez, l'chaim, from the Ghostbusters.
Nice of you guys to join us. You grab the little spud?
Ray, we need to have a heart to blob talk with this one. We are at a disconnection.
Uh-oh. Heads up, your initiation is over. Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent troublesome spirits here.
How do you save in this game? Come on.
Nice screaming. Got the hang of it. Good
job. Oh my gosh. I need to revive someone?
Not much longer.
Crossing the street. Hey, over here.
On your left.
What the heck? I'm getting sucked into it.
On the right.
Ow.
Okay. Taking way too long.
Go? Check your aim.
Okay. Purchase upgrade. What is this?
Aim high.
Where are they?
Crossing the streams is technically a fireable offense. That's good. Keep working.
Here we go.
Give it to him. Eyes high. Aim!
Get him. He's almost there. He's almost there. There we go.
Well done.
That wasn't such a chore, now, was it?
Who is going to pay for all of this?
No need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters platform. And we now invoice the city director for all captures and eliminations. And unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
No, but damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing some hostility here. Perhaps we should just leave the ghost here, if that's what you would prefer, sir.
No! No. But please, be discreet.
Discretion is our professional word.
Heads up!
Whoa! Where did he come from?
I suppose we should go after him, unless you want to discuss it first.
Cadet, go with Dr. Spangler. Check out the angry fisherman.
Is there a way to save? Okay, guys, I'm going to end this episode here. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you on the next one.